Hey guys, it's me King Diablo, and in today's video I'll test out the PvE kills per minute rate for new Maegu Awakening Hwaryeong class. So these are the skills that I'll be using for this video. I'll do 3 tests in this video and tell you the average kills per minute I get out of those. So let's start the first test. So for our first test, we got 352 kills per minute. Now let's start our second test. So for the second test, we got 340 kills per minute. Now let's start our third test. Thank you. So for the third test, we got 298 kills per minute, and the average kills per minute by combining these three tests comes out to be 330 kills per minute. Leveling up and activating our skill flows will give you extra charges to your skills. If you level up our skills and activate all the flows and use some mana imprints for her, she can get even better kills per minute rate in PvE. But one thing I didn't like about her PvE is that she moves a lot when using her skills in PvE farming. So that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and share. I will see you in the next video.